just can't wait for things to come. It's way too long, so I'm moving on. I met an old man on the street today. He said you kids don't live anymore. You only like to tell, and the sacrifices you make are usually only the money that you spend. But when I was your age, we sacrificed our life for the sake of not letting any chances pass us by. I don't care anymore, now look where I am. It didn't work out great for me, but I would live my life the same again. I just can't wait for things to come. It's way too long, so I'm moving on. Met an old man on the street today. Said your kids don't live anymore. You only like to tell. The sacrifices you make are usually only the money that you spend. But when I was your age, we sacrificed our lives for the sake of not letting any chances pass us by. I don't care anymore. Look where I am. Didn't turn out great for me, but I would live my life the same again. I guess I just want you to know that every time you compromise, you leave a big part of yourself behind. So make sure when you die, it's still worth others people's pain. Just don't make them all cry in vain. Some spiritual.